stood on the shore by the foamings of the sea. Held wooden ships, the number was three. I collected the years like a thief from the past. The moment is stolen, but the memory will last. We lay on the rocks, waves wet the sand. Well, I will never let go of her hand. She reached up to catch the moonbeams in a cobweb of dreams. But the ocean was stormy, tiny ships were tossed. In the trade winds of time, we seemed to get lost. The tide washed the beach where our names autographed. Like little children, we played and we laughed. We walked in the sunset, stayed up past the dawn. A vow to my love would never be gone and would never be caught up in schemes and those cobwebs. Now the lighthouse is abandoned, the island is bare. I search for clues, but she's no longer there. With my toes in the sea and my head in the clouds, I don't talk to strangers and I run from the crowds. For promises like religion, they burden the soul. When you don't practice what you preach and you lose all control. And it seems in a cobweb of dreams. Where is your faith? Young woman, ask. Swallow your pride, remove all your mask. For behind all the darkness remains a kind face. But everyone knows you choose your own space. Let the light from your smile ever shine through, and don't turn from the sun and the ones that love you, and don't drown in life's murky streams in those cobweb of dreams. I stood on the shore by the foamings of the sea. The horizon's now empty, the ships I don't see. Soon the night will be falling and the sand will be cold. From the waves I may tremble, but I'll learn to be old. Love's labor's lost, the poet once said, and not to hear those nightmares sing in my head. And the silence that lives in my screams and the cobweb of dreams.